Got one.
Here we go.
Hello, everybody. We're here at Jenna's Pond today, throwing a jig and a cork. Our first fish is a bluegill. Throwing 2-pound test line. We're just gonna see what all we can catch today. There's one. Another bluegill. There's one. Another bluegill. There's one. There is. Nice. There's one. Are we still keeping score like you were earlier? Five. There's one. There's a fish. There he is. We can catch. There's a fish. The bluegill. The bluegill. Get back in the water. Flip our gopala window upside down. See if we can't catch a few more on him. Missed it. There's one. It's a bass. Oh, it came off right there. There's one. Swimming right at us. Another bluegill. That's a nice bluegill there. Pretty colors. There he is. That's a bite. Dropped it. There's one. There's one. This pond is loaded with bluegill. I was told there's bluegill, bass, and crappie in this pond. We've caught the fire out of bluegill and one. There's one. Slaying bluegill here today. Missed it. There's one. Bluegill. There's one. There he is. There, I missed it. There's one. There's one. That feels like a better fish there. It's a crappie. It's our first crappie of the day. Nice crappie too. Probably 10 inches. Good, thick, healthy looking crappie. So there are crappie in here. Maybe we can catch a couple more. Yeah, I saw some of those.
I was wearing some big bluegill out.
I caught a couple of nice ones there. I just caught a crappie about 10 inches long.
Something just lay that bobber on its side.
Missed it.
Something just laid it on its side.
I'm right here. I'll take care of it for you. Oh, yeah.
You know as much as me, you don't mess with a man's nap time.
Nope. I get ill. You don't think I ever took a nap till I was in my 40s? Got it. A little bluegill. There he is.
Something sure wanted that minnow though. So if he wasn't here, you wouldn't believe me
bluegill. There he is.
Had to be big to grab that thing.
Did you catch anything up there, hon?
No. Not since I left, but I left, but I didn't go, I went back and I didn't catch nothing.
There's one.
I was wearing them out, but then
there was a bear.
I thought it was a bear.
Doubled up.
He probably got a bear.
Crappy. That's about 10 inches. That's about a 10 inch crappy. Get him back in the water.
Bobber went under.
Got him. Got him on the fall.
There he is. Yep. Nice crappy. Another about 10 inches long. Well, that's all for today, folks. As always, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe.